Hello, welcome to my video. Today I have just an overview of two books, Avengers, The Heroic Age, and Batman by Brian Azzarello, Eduardo Risso. This contains Avengers 1 to 6. New Avengers 1 to 6 and Avengers Prime 1 to 5. Brian Michael Bendis, the writer, Ron Lita Jr., penciler. Prime. I know a lot of people don't like Brian Michael Bendis. I think it's okay. And the story is pretty okay too. Not the best Avengers story I've read, but it works. I'm not gonna go page by page, we'll jump a little. I don't know why I like this, but I do. Also, I like most of the characters in here. Well, that's what I love about Marvel. Amazing characters, more so than DC. DC is more like godlike characters. I think Marvel is on street characters, few exceptions of course. But I just like the moral characters better than I do DC. But that doesn't mean I don't like DC. I love DC. But Marvel is my favorite. That's pretty cool. Colors. Price on this $39.99 US, $43.99 Canadian. God damn it. Yes, Batman, by Azzarello, Eduardo Risso. This one contains some of my favorite Batman stories. Night of Vengeance. Vengeance, sorry. That's for Flashpoint. Batman is my favorite DC character, along with Wonder Woman. I like some Superman stories, but I don't find a Superman that interesting, really. I don't know why. Really, I don't do it. I don't know. Superman is not that interesting to me. But still has some good stories about Superman, so I guess it's not all bad. You see the artwork in this? It's okay. It's still a lot better than Tim Sale art. Oh, God, I hate when you say that. I don't know how people can like it. It's, oh. Just look at the Joker in Dark Victory. You see what I mean? He looks terrible. Not my favorite art in this book either, but it's better. And the stories is awesome. Broken City. From Flashpoint, one of the best Batman stories ever, in my opinion. Some might agree, some might disagree. Spoil too much. Now this. This is a big book. I don't know what they call it in the United States, but a lot bigger than the Deluxe Edition. As you can see, the panels are a lot smaller than you see. Example, you see here. Let's just shrink it down to the size. See, skimp ahead. Some extras, not much. So, yeah. Definitely recommend you to read this. This one is okay. I'll rather recommend Uncanny Adventures instead of this. If you want to read Adventures, read Uncanny Adventures. Pretty good story. Okay, that's it. Next week I'm waiting for a couple of books in the mail. Wonder Woman by Greg Rucka. Volume 3. And X-Men, the Mutant. X-Men, the Mutant Messiah. Fuck, what is it for now? Yeah, Mutant Messiah. So I'll drop a whole video on that. And I have a new Beaten Bailey book, so stay tuned for that. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.